What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Time to talk it week. So for those who jailbreak their devices on the boat, the uncover, and the check rain for iOS 13 up to 13.5, those CD tweaks will be for you. So before I'm going to start today's video, let me ask you guys if you can give the video a big thumbs up and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you will be notified always whenever I release a new CD tweaks video. Okay, so let's go ahead right now to start talking about today's tweaks. And number one on my list will be the comments. So this is will be bring the some of the widgets that we receive already with iOS 14. If you want to get all of those widgets or the design of that widget for iOS 14 to the iOS 12 or iOS 13, if you already jailbreak, you can do that with that tweak. So once you download the tweak, you will be able to add any kind of widget you would like to. Of course, you can use the dark or the light mode. Let me show you guys once you navigate to under the settings how you can make that work. So once you navigate to under the settings here, you guys can take a look. This is the some of the style that just like the iOS 14 widgets. If you want to use the tutorial here to learn how is that will be work, actually you can make this one working with the activator. So keep in mind, if you want to download this one, you have to download the activator. And then also here we have the customize. So if you tap on it, this, as I told you, you can use the dark or the light mode the way you like. So of course we have the modules here. If you go ahead and tap on it, this will be giving you the option which one of those modules or the widgets you want to active. This is the active or the enabled disabled section here. So just go ahead, hold and drag to the top to enable the widget that you want to. Let me just go back here. So we have the manual, we have the settings here. If you go ahead and tap on it, we'll be giving you the way how is the widget you want it on your iDevice, just like that. And here we have some customized stuff if you want to go ahead and get those. If you want to enable the lock button here, go ahead and turn that switch on. I will be showing you guys in just a second what is that is going to be for, but just keep in mind to enable this one if you want to download the tweak. We have another section which is the apps section here, so you can choose the color option from there, and then you can go ahead right now and choose four different kind of application from there by tapping on the application. Choose your favorite application, just go back. Right now we have the battery here if you want to change the color for your battery. We have the calendar here, the same kind of thing. We have the clock, if you tap on it, same kind of thing if you want to change. We've got the iCloud here, the same kind of thing. We have the music here, if you go ahead and tap on it, we'll be giving you the same kind of method if you go ahead and tap on it here. Labeled color and the bottom color if you want to active those. We have the notes here, it's gonna be the same thing. Safari browser here, if you go ahead and tap on it, we'll be giving you different kind of options if you want to go through. And also we have the storage, which is the iPhone storage. We have the weather, and also we have the Wi-Fi here. If you go ahead and tap on it, we'll be giving you different kind of options to configure or change the style of the colors. Once you're done, if you make any kind of changes, go ahead and tap here. This will be giving you the option to apply all the changes. Once you tap on that, we'll be giving you the resprint. After you resprint your device, you will be able to add any kind of widget from the iPhone. So as I told you guys, you need to have the activator. Keep in mind, you need to download the activator. So you need to use any kind of configure stuff by tapping on the status bar using the force touch or the 3D touch. You can use any kind of option you would like to. For me, I choose the double tap on my gesture here. So to bring that widget right now on my home screen, I can just tap and hold to move that widget wherever I want to put it. As I told you guys, the lock here, which is the option that I showing you guys, once you want to keep your widget the way you like by tapping on that lock right now here, this is will be lock the widget for you. So once you swipe on your screen, it won't mess up the other icons. So if you guys like to download this one, as I told you guys, this one will be called the Count. Let's move on right now to talking about the other CD that week, and the other one will be called the PKJ, or the Package History. This is gonna be for your some of that week that you update, that you already installed. Let me show you guys, after you download the tweak, comes as an application. Go ahead and tap on it. We'll be giving you after you download the tweak, it will giving you how many actually tweaks you installed in your iDevice, and what is the last one you upgrade, you remove. It kind of giving you like a information about the last activity. Once you use your Cydia application, what did you upgrade, what did you install, what did you remove. If something or any kind of issue comes after you download one of the tweaks, will be pop up here. So after you download the tweak, there is nothing to configure. Just go ahead, download the tweak. The tweak, as I show you guys, comes as an application showing you the tweaks that you download. And it wasn't showing you the history, so keep in mind, after you download the tweak, once you launch the application, it will be showing you starting from the first time, it will be showing you how much tweaks you actually installed. So it won't giving you the history before, like a week ago or something like that. It won't giving you that history. So once you download it, it will be start right away showing you once you install, once you delete, once you upgrade, and something like that. So if you guys like to download this one, as I told you guys, this one will be called the Package History. Let's move on right now to talking about the other CD at week, and the other one will be called the Bordered N95. This is will be change the at work background for your music. Once you want to listen into your music, once you want to listen into your audio, so whatever it's going to be, the background will be matched the same at work you have in your iTunes or your Spotify. So in my case here, I'm using the style of Spotify, so to showing you guys the style, how it's going to be, looks like matching every single thing, and the stuff or the design will be different just like that. Once you download the tweak, you need to use with the tweak the Snowboard or the iThemer or any other iTheme engine you download in your iPhone to enable this one. But I highly suggest you guys using the iThemer or the Snowboard in order to make this one working. The way that I shown you guys, this is how is the theme will be work after you listening, or you want to launch your iTunes or your Spotify to listen into your music. Once again, guys, if you guys like this style and you want to download that theme or the tweak, this one will be called the Bordered N95. As far as we're talking about the music, and if you want to listen into your music, there is another tweak will be called the N95. This will be working with the third-party application, such as like the Spotify, and also will be working with the iTunes. So once you download the tweak, go ahead, first of all, enable the tweak from the top here and select the theme. This will be provide you with more than theme, so you guys can take a look. There is a bunch of themes right now here. Let me just choose one of them right now here, and let me go right now and open a music or apply the changes. And also, before I do that and showing you guys the style, so this is, as I told you guys, will be work with the third party apps or application. Just go ahead and choose yours. In my case here, I'm going to be choose the Spotify right now, and the tweaks, if you want to use it with the other tweaks, by the Next App 2 or the Flow, if you want to, will be work for those as well. And this is the one of the sliders here to adjust the way. Theme tutorial, if you want to cover that and see how is that will be work. Let me just enable the tweak. And I think we are right now ready to resupring my device, and we are good to go. After my device will be get back, let me just go ahead right now and navigate to my Spotify to see how is that theme or the one that I choose, how is gonna be work. Launch my Spotify right now here. And just playing one of the songs right now here, you can take a look how is the style will be looks like, and this is how is the that style will be work as I showing you guys that is or the tweak will become with more than style, so you can choose your favorite style and then you can make this one working as far as you listening into your music using the iTunes, your Spotify, any other application, it will be work with that tweak. Once again, guys, if you guys like to download this one will be called the N95. Let's move on right now to talking about the other Seagate tweak, and the other one will be called the No Volume Hood, and I think the name just explain himself. So once you download the tweak, after you install the tweak, that tweak will be remove completely the volume or the hood from your iDevice, but still you can use your volume but without showing the hood. So after you download the tweak comes with no configuration. Just go ahead, download the tweak. After you download the tweak, go ahead, respring your device, and you will be see the hood or the volume hood will be completely removed or disappeared from your iPhone, but still you can use your volume. So if you guys looking to download one of those tweaks, it is available, and this one will be called the No Volume Hood. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you like the video, make sure to give the video a big thumbs up, and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you will be notified always whenever I release a new Seagate Weeks video. Catch you with the next one. Peace out.